Hello, this is Lyle Freed, founder and CEO of the Shores Treatment and Recovery. Wanted to talk today a little bit about the connection between sugar and relapse potential. Our prefrontal cortex, the portion of our brain that does all our executive function and helps with decision making, planning, willpower, is all driven and fueled by glucose. So we need some sugar for our brain to operate properly. The problem is that refined sugars and simple carbohydrates give a rush of that sugar, which then plummets in a reactive hypoglycemic reaction. As it goes down, we lose that ability to have that executive function, to make good decisions. And also it leaves the limbic system, which is now begins cravings. So as your cravings increase, your ability to fight them decreases. The other thing that happens as your sugar drops, it increases stress hormones of adrenaline and cortisol. So now you've added stress factors to lowered prefrontal cortex executive function to the same time it increased cravings. When you combine all these factors, the odds of relapse are increased greatly. Simply by changing the way you eat and reducing the simple sugars and adding more protein on a regular basis, you can simplify that process and even out your glycemic levels throughout the day and reduce relapse potential.